It's not simple to say that most days I don't recognize me. The dishes and this apron, the place and its patrons have taken more than I give them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything that I used to be, although it's true I was never attention sweet center. But I still remember the girl. She isn't perfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She is lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and made in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be. It's not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through a back door and carves out the person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I got you. And you're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I will give it all back for a change to start over and rewrite an ending or two for the girl that I knew who'd be reckless just enough. She gets stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day till it finally reminds her to fight just a little to bring back the fire in her eyes that's been gone. She is messy, but she's kind.